Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Taufik Adinugroho from S1 Keperawatan C. I will give you information about medication safety. In administering medication, we must first check the identity is correct, that the patient receive the drug according to the identity, and the patient's identity is currently equipped with a photo, so that every time we give medicine, we check the person first. Does it match the photo? Implementation of safety like this shows that nurse and health worker work in accordance with existing standards and SOP. SOP is the standard and the main guide for nurse in carrying out their duties while providing care to patient. The SOP that are met provide instruction for the steps in handling patient and through compliance with the SOP. It becomes one of step to maintain patient safety. Implementation of safety like this shows that nurse and health worker work in accordance with existing standards and SOP. SOP is the standard and the main guide for nurse in carrying out their duties while providing care to patient. The SOP that are made provide instruction for the steps in handling patients and through compliance with the SOP. It becomes one of the steps to maintain patient safety. The system for administering drugs to patients is in accordance with existing procedures. This shows that the application of drug administration seeks to minimize the incidence of medication errors through careful identification. Identification through bracelets is considered effective because the quality of the bracelets is not good, so they are easily removed. So an initiative was taken by giving photos to each client, which was carried out twice, namely when the patient was first admitted to the hospital and after the patient was in good condition. This is done to anticipate that the first time the patient is admitted in a condition that is still poorly maintained, so as to anticipate mistakes, because when the patient is in the hospital it will be neater. So the photo is taken a second time. The implementation of this patient photos is in accordance with SOP number 5, which reads identification of patient using photos. Taking photos was done twice, namely in the EKD by the on-site officer on the medical record document, and the next day in the condition of the patient being neatly carried out in the ward by the medical record officer. The photo is passed on the instruction sheet and the implementation of medication administration in patient.